Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are watching this video first time, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to teach you how can you bring the three dot inside your action bar in Android Studio. It's too much easy. If you are also searching that kind of video, you are in the right video. In this video I'll teach you how can you put three dots inside your action bar. So without any late, let's begin our tutorial. So first of all, inside your main activity.java, just you have to type, okay, so I'm just typing public and boolean. First of all, you have to type the annotation also. It overwrite. Sorry, just wait for a minute. Overwrite. Okay. And just type public boolean and type on. Okay, just wait on create options. On create options menu, and inside the bracket just type menu and menu. Okay. And you have to define this method inside the main activity.java and just type return true. Okay, and you have to type get menu inplate and the menu and just inplate. Okay, and r dot menu dot main, because I'm using the main.xml here, and just type this menu. This menu should to bring here. Okay, so if I run this application, it's executing my tax. Now you can see here it's building, but oops, what's happening? It's build failed, written O, so I missed the semicolon here. So I'm just using this one, and if I run my application, I think it will work. Just wait for a moment. It's built successful. Okay, it's running my application inside my Android emulator. It depends on your computer speed. If you have too much good speed, or if you have too much good RAM and CPU, in that case it will work perfectly, or it will work too much fast. Now you can see there is a three dots available, right? But there is a problem, there is only one menu. So what to do if I want more options inside here? So for this, it's too much easy. It's using r.menu.main. It means inside the resource folder there is a menu folder available, and inside the menu folder there is a main.xml menu file available. So for this one, just go to inside the resource, okay, and there is a menu folder available, and inside the menu there is a main.xml. I'm just opening this one. Now you can see there is only one item value, right? So if you want more items, so I'm just giving the ID, and the ID is gallery, okay, and the title also gallery, okay, and the so its actions should be neighbor, and another so I'm just closing this one. And if you want more things inside, sorry, more options, so I'm just giving ID and I'm just giving contact. Okay, and inside the title I'm just giving contact us. Okay, and inside so its action it should be neighbor. So I'm just closing this one, and if I run this one, it will give more options here. So it's building my project. Now you can see it's working perfectly. It will take a little bit time, so it's doing all the taxes inside my machine. Now you can see my building. So you can see here my project is built successfully. So if I went inside the emulator, so it's giving the result. So now you can see if I click here, There is a three option available, right? Gallery, contactless, and settings. Okay, so this is the first methods to bring the three dot inside your action bar. But if you want to do these things in the first methods, so just type on and just type capital C. Now you can see the Android Studio is give me a suggestions. So just first select the first suggestion. So public boolean uncreate option menu. This then just click enter. Now you can see here is a written super dot uncreate option menu. Okay, so just remove it, and you can use this code inside here. So it will help us to save our time. So if I run this application again, it will work because this is the same code, right? So hoping that you understand how can you bring the three dots inside your Android application. If you get if you have still any kind of confusion about this video, let me know in the comment sections. I'll try to give answer of your each questions. So I'll meet you in another video. Until that, goodbye, see you again.